Top headlines right now. The flight attendant who allegedly tried to bring 70 pounds of cocaine through security at Los Angeles International Airport Friday is in federal court tomorrow. JetBlue flight attendant Marcia Reynolds was arrested at JFK International Airport in New York. Police say Reynolds flashed an airline ID to TSA officials, but she was randomly chosen for a secondary screening. She tried running, she didn't make it far, and then DEA officials found the cocaine.